good morning student. So last class we discussed group 18 elements. So in that group 18 elements, so last we learned by color name dozen and axis in containing compounds. So we will correction on how we go. Just xenon trioxide away. One small correction. This xenon trioxide electron excite mandaga, the outermost electron configuration at the one right. NH2 NP6 again ND orbital is 0. This is the outermost electronic configuration of 18 group elements. So in case we have to write in the form of this fashion, are written as an orbital. So NH2 again NP6. Zero on the but in case of xenon trioxide, the structure of xenon trioxide, it is a pyramidal shape on the head. In case of oxygen, they forming both the sigma bond as well as pi bond. Total bonds is 6 electrons. Okay, here the total bonds is 6. Again, in case of each bond, xenon and oxygen bond, one is sigma bond, one is a pi bond. So, I already told you, in case of hybridization process, we are not considered as a pi bonds. In case of hybridization, only we are considered sigma bonds. Okay. In case of this xenon trioxide, it contains both pi bonds as well as the sigma bonds. Now, we are only considered as a sigma bonds. So, yesterday, the sigma bonds will be identified. Again, this is 3 sigma bonds, 3 pi bonds. We are only considered as a sigma bonds in case of hybridization. So only the mistake is we have considered as a lone pair and a bond pairs. This is a mistake. The lone pairs and a bond pairs. So in case of this electron movement, p orbital in the electron same d orbital. So we have total bonds vacant is 2 plus 2 plus 2. 6 bonds vacant. 6 vacant orbitals vacant. So electrons p orbital in the, for example, excite matter in we have to see 6 vacant orbital. 6 vacant orbital. Okay, so it is one is the bond formed between oxygen. These are called as sigma bonds. These are called as pi bonds. Other one. So I told you, in case of hybridization, we have to predict the hybridization. We are not considered as any pi bonds. We are only considered sigma bonds. So, hagagi, we are considered only these orbital. The hybridization of this compound is a sp3. So, this is the hybridization based on the bond pairs and the lone pair of electrons. Here, the lone pair of electrons is the only one pair present in this compound. Again, the bond pair is the only 1, 2, 3 electrons. 3 pairs. Lone pair is 1, bond pair is 3. So, this is 6 and the but here we have hybridization, but we have considered 6 electrons. This is small correction. It is not a 6, it is a 3. But we have 6. Okay? So, this is a correction. It is a 3 because we are not considered the pi electrons. In case of hybridization process, okay, this is one of the small correction. In case of group 18 elements, okay, come back to the next topic, the next elements present in a P block, the next elements is, we take as the group 16 elements, group 16 elements. So already I told you, in case of P block, we have to see up to like stack from 13 to up to 18 group or group. The 13 and 14 is a familiar because you are already studied in first year PUC. Again, the second year PUC is in the stack with 15, 16, 17 and 18 group. Okay. So already we have studied 18 group elements. We call that generally noble gases. are inert gases. Today we have to discuss some more group of elements present in a pebble coating. Okay, the next group of elements we call as 16 group elements or group 16 elements. Group 16 element. So already I told you general introduction. Some more general introduction regarding 16 group elements. The 16 group elements having the outermost electronic configuration, the outermost electronic configuration, outermost electronic configuration is NH2 NP6. This is the outermost electronic configuration of 16 group elements. Okay, 16, the group represents 16. So, nenpal ikkoli, the outermost electronic configuration, in that the electron is equal to 6. 6 electrons irubai. Idu nimge just one idea aspect. Okay, na? So now we have to write the electronic configuration of group 16 element. We call it as valence shell electronic configuration or outermost shell electronic configuration. This is called as now general because we did nothing in here. Okay, this is the electronic configuration of outermost shell regarding 16 group elements. In the 16 group elements, we have to see the different elements in the Dowdy group. For example, the first element in case of 16 group is the oxygen. The symbol of oxygen is the O. Again, sulfur. The symbol of sulfur is S. The next one is selenium. The symbol of selenium is Sc. Again, tellurium. The symbol of tellurium is T. The last one is polonium. The symbol of polonium is P. Okay. This is the elements. These are elements. The different elements present in a 16 group. Present in 16 group. Okay. So generally, we start with oxygen, sulfur, selenium, tellurium, and polonium. Atho polonium anta karuttivi. These are the elements present in a 16 group in which the oxygen and the sulfur both are non-metals because both are non-metallic nature. Non-metallic in nature. Again, the selenium and the tellurium is metalloids. These are example for metalloids. The polonium is the only metal present in this compound. So, we take as a polonium. So, the next thing is we have also synthesized some more elements in C group, okay, called as 16 group. Matte 16 group alin matte some more elements were already synthetically synthesized. So one of the element we called as a synthetic element liver morium and the liver morium is the other element. They having the symbol NU, the NV and the not NU, it is NV. Okay, the symbol of liver morium is a L, capital L, again a small. This is a symbol of the neuronium element. It is a synthetically synthesized the group 16 element. Okay, these are the different elements present in this 16 group. Okay, the next thing is we also having same the outermost electronic configuration is equal to be NH2 NP6. So now the first element is called as oxygen. See, we know that the oxygen is a very abundant in our earth. So in our earth crust, the oxygen element is very abundant. It's very abundant in our earth crust. Actually, we discuss the mass percentage of oxygen present in earth crust is equal to the 46.6% of mass. We discuss 46.6% by mass. Presenting earth crust. Presenting earth crust. It's a very important. The oxygen is the most abundant. They are presenting by percentage of by mass is equal to the 46.6% by mass percentage they are present in our atom test. Okay, you taken as the percentage of by mass, the percentage by mass. Again, we taken as in our atmosphere, we taken as again in the form of gas, it is also available in a 21% by volume, 21% by volume in dry air. Dry air. This is the availability of oxygen in both crust as well as air, dry air. So in case of dry air, they present in 21%. In case of crust, taken as the percentage by mass is equal to the 46.6%. This is a like availability of oxygen. At the we taken as occurrence of oxygen. See, we taken as occurrence. The these different elements we called as occurrence. Ellala present iruttanta. So the first thing is the oxygen. So oxygen is present in our atmosphere. We taken as even earth crust. So earth crust is the percentage of the 46.6 by mass percentage in case of earth crust. Again 21% by volume in dry air. Okay. The next element is the sulfur. Is very very important. So usually this group elements, the 18 group elements are called as chalcogens. And the correct chalcogens. The word chalcogens. Generally, this 16 group elements. Generally, the 16 group elements are called as chalcogens and the character of oxygen family elements and the character. Why it is called as chalcogens? Because in case of Greek language, in case of Greek language, the chalco refers to the compounds always present in the form of like different elements called as especially the sulfur elements are present in the copper elements are present in the form of brass, like different formally in other pair, the copper again as well as the sulfur, either elements are present in the always present in the form of combined state maximum cases. So only this is called as chalcogens. The correct group of 16 elements are called as chalcogens in general. Okay, the next thing is compared to the sulfur present in a different forms. It may be combined state, it may be free state. Usually the free state of sulfur, generally we call it the presence of sulfur is equal to the presence of sulfur, it may be our earth crust is equal to the 0.03 to 0.1% only in our earth crust. Okay, na? The free formal existence of the sulfur is only the present in the form of, we taken as a amount, 0.03 to 0.1% in our thing is available in the form of the sulfur. It's a rare case. Okay? In case of combined state, the sulfur is present in a different forms. For example, sulfates of voodoo. Again, it is present in the form of sulfonates, sulfates. A different formula in agate, they are present in a combined state. Okay, we have to see the different combined state of sulfur. We call as the occurrence of sulfur present in combined state, in the form of sulfates, sulfites, etc. Okay, first we have to see in the form of sulfate. Usually this sulfur present in the form of sulfate and the heptadiene. Usually the common compounds in the form of sulfate is availability. The calcium sulfate, two molecules of water. So generally this is called as hydrated salts and the correctly hygroscopic. So this compound now taken as a calcium sulfate, they having two molecules of water. This is the general name of the general chemical formula for gypsum. General chemical formula for gypsum, which is called as calcium sulfate, they contains two molecules of water, is hydrated form. The next compound is a magnesium sulfate. Magnesium sulfate. See, this is also generally called as ಏನಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ಜಿಪ್ಸಮ್ ಅಂತ ಕರೀತಾ ಇದ್ದೀವಿ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಪ್ಸಮ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಕೇಳಿದ್ರಿ ಇಪ್ಸಮ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಇಪ್ಸಮ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಜನರಲ್ ನೇಮ್ ಫಾರ್ ಮೆಗ್ನೀಷಿಯಂ ಸಲ್ಫೇಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಕಂಟೇನ್ಸ್ 7 ಮಾಲಿಕ್ಯೂಲ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ವಾಟರ್ ಓಕೆ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಬೇರಿಯಂ ಸಲ್ಫೇಟ್ ಸಿ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದಿ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಲ್ಫೇಟ್ಸ್ ಸಲ್ಫೇಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಸಿಯಂ ಸಲ್ಫೇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಜನರಲಿ ಜಿಪ್ಸಮ್ Again, the magnesium sulfate, it contains 7 molecules of water also, we call as commonly Ipsum salt and karitivi. The next thing is barium sulfate, this is generally called as barites. The common names are generally, these are called as barites. See, this is the presence of or the occurrence of sulfur in the form of sulfates. The occurrence of sulfur present in the form of sulfates. The next thing is in the form of sulfides. In the form of sulfides, we are familiar with the sulfide. Usually we know that hydrogen sulfide, other one lead sulfide, metallic sulfides and the kind of maybe lead sulfide, zinc sulfide. See, these are few examples. The first one is lead sulfide is generally called as is a very important. So general names to get there usually that is yeah. This is the lead sulfide and the connectivity. The next one is zinc sulfide and the connectivity. Lead sulfide, zinc sulfide. The zinc sulfide is called as zinc blende disulf. Lead sulfide is called as galena. Galena and the connectivity are different words. This is a occurrence of sulfur in the form of sulfides. This is a very very important of the occurrence of the sulfur both sulfate as well as the sulfide form. Again, it is also present in the form of hydrogen sulfates in a few. The trace amount of the sulfur present in as well as hydrogen sulfides. Hydrogen sulfur very very important in case of volcanoes. The volcanoes are united just a trace amount. The trace amount of hydrogen sulfur they present. In the form of volcanoes. And the sulfur in our body present with just very trace amount. Okay, this is the occurrence of sulfur. In a general way, we can see this is called as the chemical sources of the carbon. So again, the sum of sources generally we take as a natural sources. For example, egg also consists of sulfur. Generally, we have to eat an egg, right? An egg also contains sulfur in it. Again, some of the vegetable also contains. ಲೈಕ್ ಸೊ ಲೈಕ್ ಯಾವ ತರ ಅಂತಾರೆ ಈ ಆಯಿಲಿ ಆಯಿಲಿ ಇರುತ್ತಲ್ವಾ ಆಯಿಲಿ ಆಯಿಲಿ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತಲ್ವಾ ಸೆಕ್ರೀಟೆಡ್ ರಿಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಮಸ್ಟರ್ಡ್ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಈ ತರ ಪ್ಲಾಂಟ್ಸ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ದೇ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ಸಲ್ಫರ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ದೇರ್ ಕೆಮಿಕಲ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಕ್ಚರ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪ್ರೋಟೀನ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸಲ್ಫರ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ನೋ ದಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದ ಪ್ರೋಟೀನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಅಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಮೈನೋ ಆಸಿಡ್ ಇನ್ ದಟ್ ಅಮೈನೋ ಆಸಿಡ್ ದ 16 ಅಂಡ್ ಮೆಥಿಯೋನೈನ್ ದೇ ಕಂಟೇನ್ ಸಲ್ಫರ್ ಹೌದಲ್ವಾ ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ The proteins also having sulfur. Even our hair also having sulfur. We take as a carotenoids and the carotenes also chemical substances, coloring pigments. They also constitute sulfur. Okay. This is the occurrence of sulfur. So very very important occurrence of both of the presence. The next elements is same group. The next elements selenium and tellurium. Selenium and tellurium are found. They are found as metal selenides. Metal selenides and see the selenium and the tellurium are found as metal selenides. In the form of selenide, selenium is present in the form of metal selenides, and tellurium is present in the form of metal tellurides in sulfur ore. In case of sulfur ores, these selenium and tellurium are found as metal selenides and metal tellurides in sulfur ores. In sulfur ore, I'm taking as a sulfide ores. Okay. This is the occurrence or presence of this selenium and the tellurium. Both are taken as a metallized. Both are metallized here. The last one is taken as a polonium. The polonium is also found in the decay of radioactive elements. Radioactive elements taken as the different elements. It may be thorium, it may be produced. Decay of radio decay and the radioactive decay and the decay of elements like thorium and uranium. Thorium and uranium. These elements produce this thorium and uranium under the radioactive decay. Produce polonium. The polonium is a metal. It's also one of the example for radioactive element. Okay. This is regarding the present and occurrence of the this 16 group elements. The 16 group elements. Generally, we know that the 16 group elements having the general electronic configuration is NH2NP6. Based on this outermost electronic configuration, they having 6 electrons in their valence shell. They having 6 electrons in their valence shell. Is also called as 6 valence electron present in outermost shell. Okay, generally we have all elements. So in case of 16 group, they having 6 electrons in their valence shell are 6 valence electron present in outermost shell. What are same? Okay, this is regarding the presence or occurrence. The next thing is we have to see the electronic configuration of these 16 group elements. So same thing here. In a way, 18 group elements based on outermost electronic configuration. Same thing we have to do here. In case of 16 group elements based on electronic configuration, we have to write the based on atomic number. Based on atomic number. See the next electronic configuration of group 16 elements. Electronic configuration of group 16 elements. Electronic configuration of group 16 elements. The first one is oxygen. The symbol of oxygen is O. The atomic number of oxygen is 6. It is equal to 6. It's 6 or 8. Sorry, not a 6. It is a 8. The atomic number of oxygen is 8. Now we have to write electronic configuration is equal to the first predicted as the constant electronic configuration of noble gas is helium. Again, 2s2, again 2p4. See, this is the outermost electronic configuration of this 16 group element called oxygen. In last one, here at the outermost relationship electron, so 4+2, 6 here by. This is the noble gas electronic configuration. It is a noble gas electronic configuration is equal to helium. And the helium name is 1s2, again 2s2, 2p6 is equal to the 8 electrons present in the valence shell. So usually in case of this oxygen, if valency and the matter of the valence electrons and the matter of the only the 6, but based on thickness atomic number, we have to write electronic configuration 1s2, 2s2, 2p4 and the barata. Generally, helium is the name electronic configuration for the helium as a constant, as a noble gas. If you have a noble gas, you can use the noble gas for the group 16 elements. We have to write the electronic configuration. The next one is oxygen, sulfur. Okay, next up, selenium, tellurium, polonium. The sulfur, the symbol of sulfur is S. The atomic number of sulfur. You know, hint and a pile here. Group 16, okay? Atomic number of crypto both items. -2 or 2. Okay, so general electronic configuration is 18 ಲೂಪ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ. ಸೋ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಯಾವ್ದಾರು ಒಂದು ಗೊತ್ತಿದ್ರೆ ಸಾಕು, 16 ಗೊತ್ತಿದ್ರೆ 18 ಗೆ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬಹುದು. ಬಟ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ನನಗೆ 18 ಗೊತ್ತಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಸೊ ನಾನೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ, ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಹಿಂಟ್ ಅಷ್ಟೇ, ನಾನು ಇನ್ ಕೇಸ್ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ನೆನಪಲ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋ ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಎಲ್ಲಾವ್ದು ಹಿಂಟೆ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡಬಾರ್ದು, ಬಟ್ ಇನ್ ಕೇಸ್ ತೀರಾ ಕಷ್ಟ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ, ಕನ್ಫ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈ ತರ ಹಿಂಟ್ ಫಾಲೋ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು, ನೆನಪಲ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಸಿ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, 2s 2 ಇದೆನಾ, 2p 4 ಇದೆ, ಟೋಟಲ್ 6 ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಇರಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಈಗ 18 ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಟೋಟಲ್ 8 ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಅಪರ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಗರೇಷನ್ ಯಾವ್ದು, ರೆಡ್ಯೂಸ್ 2 ಇವರ ಅಟಾಮಿಕ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಲ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಯೂಶಲಿ ಸೊ ಏನಾಗ್ತಿತ್ತು, ಫಸ್ಟ್ ನೊಬೆಲ್ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ ಹೀಲಿಯಂ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇತ್ತು, ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹೀಲಿಯಂ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಬರ್ಲಿ, ಹೀಲಿಯಂ ಬಂದ್ರೆ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ನಿಯಾನ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ನಿಯಾನ್ ಗೆ 10 ಮೈನಸ್ 2 8 ಆಯ್ತು, ನಿಯಾನ್ ಆದ್ಮೇಲೆ ಆರ್ಗಾನ್ ಇಸ್ 18 ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಸಲ್ಫರ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ 16. ಓಕೆ, 16 ಇಸ್ ಅ ಅಟಾಮಿಕ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಲ್ಫರ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಸೆಲೇನಿಯಂ. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಗರೇಷನ್ ಬರ್ಬೇಡ, ಫಸ್ಟ್ 16 ಇದಲ್ವಾ ಅಟಾಮಿಕ್ ನಂಬರ್, ಬೇಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ಅಟಾಮಿಕ್ ನಂಬರ್ 60 ದ ಸಲ್ಫರ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಗರೇಷನ್. ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನೊಬೆಲ್ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ನಿಯಾನ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ 10 ಅಗೇನ್ 3s 2 3p 4, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ 16 ದ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಗರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಲ್ಫರ್. ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಸೆಲೇನಿಯಂ, ಈ ನಿಯಾನ್ ಆಯ್ತಲ್ವಾ, ನಿಯಾನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಕ್ರಪ್ಟಾನ್ ಇಸ್ 36 ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಇಸ್ 34 34 ಇಸ್ ಅಟಾಮಿಕ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಲೇನಿಯಂ. ನಾವು ಯಾವ ರೈಟ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಗರೇಷನ್, ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನೊಬೆಲ್ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ ನಿಯಾನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಆರ್ಗಾನ್, ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 80 ಅಗೇನ್ 3d 10 4s 2 3d 10 4s 2 4p 4 4p 4. c argon 18 3d 10 4s 2 4p 4, count ಮಾಡಿ ಈಗ 18 28 again 28 ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಏನು ಬರುತ್ತೆ 30 34. this is the electronic configuration of this selenium. next tellurium same, the next noble gas argon ಬರುತ್ತೆ krypton, krypton ಗೆ 36 ಬರುತ್ತೆ ಮೈನಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೌದಲ್ವಾ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ krypton ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಡಿಗ್ನೆಸಿಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಇಸ್ 54 ಮೈನಸ್ 2 52. this is the atomic number of this tellurium is Tu, the atomic number is 52, the electronic configuration. the next noble gas argon ಬರುತ್ತೆ krypton, then krypton is a constant electronic configuration again 3d ಐತಲ್ವಾ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ 4d 10 5s 2 5p 4, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಗರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೆಲ್ಲುರಿಯಂ. ದ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ಪೊಲೋನಿಯಂ, ದ ಸಿಂಬಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಪೊಲೋನಿಯಂ ಇಸ್ ಪಿಒ, ದ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಗರೇಷನ್ ಬಿಗ್ನೆಸ್ ರೇಡಾ ಇಸ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಗರೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ 86, ಇಸ್ ಅಟಾಮಿಕ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ರೇಡಾನ್ ಇಸ್ 86, ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಡು ದ ಮೈನಸ್ 2 ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ 16 ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ, ನನಗೆ 84 ಬರುತ್ತೆ. ನಾವು ಯಾವ ರೇಟ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಗರೇಷನ್ ಜನಾನ್ ಇಸ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಅಸ್ ಅ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ 54 ಅಗೇನ್ 3d ಐತಲ್ವಾ, 5f2 ಇದೆ ಅಗೇನ್ 5p4 ಇದೆ. ಸಿ ದ 4f2d 6 5d 10 6s2 6p4, this is the electronic configuration of uranium. the last element we call as liver morium ಅಂತ ಕರಿತೀವಿ. the atomic number of liver morium is 160. liver morium ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಲಿವರ್ ಮೂರಿಯನ್ನ ಮೆನ್ಷನ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಹೌದಲ್ವಾ. ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಬುಕ್ ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ಆಗೋದು ಅಥವಾ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ ಈ ನ್ಯೂ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಬುಕ್ ಅಡಿಷನ್ ಮಾಡೋದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಮುಂಚೆ ಅದು ಪ್ರಿಂಟ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಇದು ಅಡಿಷನ್ ಆಯ್ತು. ಇದನ್ನೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ನೀವು, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮೆಟೀರಿಯಲ್ ಹೇಳಿದ್ರೆ ಅದನ್ನ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು, ನೋಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋ. ಓಕೆ, ದ ಲಿವರ್ ಮೋನಿಯಂ ದ ಅಟಾಮಿಕ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಇಸ್ 160, ದ ಸಿಂಬಲ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ ಎಲ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್, ಈ ತರ ಇದೆ ಹೌದಲ್ವಾ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಗರೇಷನ್ 116 ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ನೊಬೆಲ್ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ ಯಾವ ಬರುತ್ತೆ, ರೇಡಾನ್ ಇಸ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಅಸ್ ಅ ಕಾನ್ಸ್ಟಂಟ್. ಸಿ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ 4f14 ಆಯ್ತಲ್ವಾ, ಇವಾಗ 5d10 ಆಯ್ತಲ್ವಾ, ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು. 5f14 6d10 7h2 7p4, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನಿಕ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಗರೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲಿವರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಇಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್, ದ ಲಿವರ್ ಮೂನಿಯಂ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಹೈಲಿ ಅನ್ಸ್ಟೇಬಲ್, ಇಸ್ ಅ ಹೈಲಿ ಅನ್ಸ್ಟೇಬಲ್. ಯು ಕಾಂಟ್ ಪ್ರಿಡಿಕ್ಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದ ಆಫ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ದ ಫ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಇನ್ 1 second, ಇಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಫ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಇನ್ 1 second. ಆ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ ಪ್ರಿಡಿಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡೋದು ತುಂಬಾ ಕಷ್ಟ. ಆ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಸರಿ ಇಸ್ ಅ ವೆರಿ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಫ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್, ಯಾವ ಫ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹಾಕ್ಬೋದು ಇನ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ 1 second. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಓನ್ಲಿ ದ plutonium is a highly like in a terrible we can't predict is a highly unpredictable in case of environment. Okay, this is regarding the information of this 16 group elements, their occurrence and electronic configuration. So only this liver ammonium is produced a very trace amount, that is little amount of enagutte formation agutte stain of huge reaction and insoluble enagutte is produced only the small amount. Okay, so only we have to study these complete up to polonium varku in matte na detail agi properties aagbodu ella study madlikke asadhya. In case of liver ammonium is synthetically produced agirodrindane enagutte we can't predict this half life agage idana reactions aagbodu athwa properties in the physical and the chemical properties the study is very very difficult. Okay, the next one is some of the properties of these group elements. For example, oxygen agbodu, sulfur agbodu, we call as some of the properties. So we know that like properties regarding this electronegativity agbodu, atomic radius, ionic gradient, enthalpy, this is called as some of the properties of this periodic table or the periodic trend and the characteristic in case of both all the group elements. For example, 16 agbodu, 15 agbodu, whatever it may be, S black, it may be P black, it may be E black elements. Generally, in case of this P black elements, we have considered some of the properties like atomic radius and ionic radius. Atomic radius and ionic radius. ये down देखो उधर तेला ये नागते, ये atomic size ये नागते increase आते. Because we know the reason. So what is the reason here? If down the group, the number of shells increases due to increasing atomic mass. If atomic mass increase agutte, if atomic mass increase agutte, the number of shells increase agutte. Because the adding of electron take increase in different shell. So if different shell is add maadthidivi electron na antandre, again it is also increase number of shells. The number of shells increases, the atom size also increases. So usually oxygen, sulfur, selenium, tellurium, the last one is fluorine. This is the down the group, the atomic size and ionic size. Atomic size and ionic size, the down the group of the terrain of the increases. Down the group increases because we know the reason, the adding of electron taking place in the different shell, so only the number of shells increases, the size of an atom, the size of an ion also increases, so only the atomic size and ionic size down the group in case of 16 group elements increases. Okay, the next property is called as the electron gain enthalpy agbodu athwa ionic. So usually we know that in these group elements, two group elements, these two elements are the first predictor is oxygen. Okay, we know that the oxygen is an electronegative atom. So that the oxygen is an electronegative atom. Usually, if fluorine is bitre, our periodic table the second most electronegative atom under oxygen. So the oxygen is second most electronegative element in periodic table. Second most electronegative element in the periodic table. Okay. The next, the oxygen also having one of the property, so we call it as the nature of complexity. Athava, the compact arrangement of oxygen. Athava, the oxygen having the compacts in their arrangement. So it is also showing less negative electron gain enthalpy. Okay, electron gain enthalpy is a very less compared to sulfur. Okay, na? Because see, this is having less negative electron gain enthalpy. Negative electron gain enthalpy compared to the sulfur. What is the reason here? The reason is a very simple. because this oxygen very compact in nature, is a very compact in nature. Again, it's also having a small size compared to sulfur. They have a small size and they arrange very compactly in nature. We call it as the compact arrangement of the grain. The compact arrangement of oxygen, so only they have the less negative electron gain enthalpy compared to sulfur. The next one is ionization energy. Already mentioned the enthalpy or energy of this group 16 elements. This down the group of the line, atomic size increase, the number of electrons added increase in different shells. So only the number of shells increases, the atomic size increases. If atomic size increase after the outer increase after the outermost shells in after the increase after the. Now, what is called as ionization energy or enthalpy? So we have to apply some amount of energy in the K to require to remove the outermost electron present in the valence shell. If valence shell electron remove energy apply, we call as ionization energy or enthalpy. So, but in case of this 16 group elements, down the group of the ionization energy or enthalpy, is it increases? Ionization energy is increases. So, what is the reason? In nucleus, in the shells, in the jasthi agatilla, in the points of attraction, in the kadamagate. In nucleus, in the shells, in the holding capacity, in the kadamagate. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಈ ನ್ಯೂಕ್ಲಿಯಸ್ ಹತ್ರ ಇರುವಂತ ಶೆಲ್ಸ್ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಗಟ್ಟಿಯಾಗಿ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡಿರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಓದಂತಿಲ್ಲ, ದೂರ ಓದಂತಿಲ್ಲ, ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಈ ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಹೋಲ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಪ್ರಾಪರ್ಟಿ ಅಥವಾ ಕೆಪಾಸಿಟಿ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಕಡಿಮೆ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ. ಆಗ ಔಟರ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಶೆಲ್ ಇರುವಂತ ಎಲೆಕ್ಟ್ರಾನ್ ನಾವು ಈಸಿಯಾಗಿ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು, ರಿಮೂವ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು. ಈಸಿಯಾಗಿ ರಿಮೂವ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಇನ್ ದ ಸೆನ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ನೀಡ್ ಅಥವಾ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಅಮೌಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ. ನೌ ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಇಸ್ ಅಯನೈಸೇಷನ್ ಎನರ್ಜಿ ಇಸ್ ರಿಕ್ವೈರ್ಡ್ ವೆರಿ ಲೆಸ್ ಡೌನ್ ದಿ ಗ್ರೂಪ್. In case of down the group, this is one of the chemical, sorry, physical property of this 16 group element. That's one of the property, general property. So in case of electronegativity, except oxygen, is sulfur, selenium, tellurium and polonium. They're having less electronegativity. See, this group 16 element except oxygen, in all elements having low electronegativity, or they are low electronegative in nature. So it is also called as electron gain enthalpy. They are having a very low electron gain enthalpy. Okay, it only group odantilla enagutte electronegativity nature enagutte kadma agutte, we call as decreases. So only compared to these elements, the oxygen is only the most electronegative nature in the element. Okay, fluorine is bit red except one is oxygen. The next one is the boiling point and the melting point. The boiling point and the melting point of these group elements, it out group of the mass increase. Mass increase in the force of attraction also, like outermost shell compared to the. But mass increase after the boiling point and the melting point also increases. So, but in case of these elements, we have to compare to oxygen and sulfur. The oxygen and the sulfur, if we compare the oxygen present in the form of diatomic form. Diatomic form is called as O2. O2 formula in another present. The sulfur is also present in the form of polyatomic formula in another exists. This is called as they are present in the form of SH. See, the oxygen is present in the form of diatomic form. Again, the sulfur is present in the form of polyatomic form. So only the melting point and boiling point, the difference is very large, because only is present in a diatomic form. The another, see, taken as a sulfur, it is present in a polyatomic form. Because of the presence of these nature, like melting points and boiling point, the difference is very large. It's very, very important. Okay? We don't think about the line of the melting point, boiling point, increase are there. So the only the reason, in case of oxygen and sulfur, they're having the large difference in their boiling point and melting point because of this its nature, the existent nature of oxygen and sulfur. Next, the compared to the 15 group elements, the 16 group elements is a less stable. So less stable and the heterodyne term we have to consider as the outermost electronic configuration. We have to compare the 15 group and 16 group elements. So usually the very first class, introduction class are really general. The 15 group elements, they have been the 5 electrons in their valence shell. The outermost electronic configuration of 15th group elements is equal to CnS2nP3. Other one, this is the general electronic configuration of 15 group elements. But in case of 16 group elements, it is also having NH2NP4. So now we have to compare these two group elements, the ionization energy. So what is the ionization energy? It is energy is required outermost electrons. Otherwise, in present in outermost shell. In an electron apply panelike, like remove panelike, we have to apply some amount of energy. This is called 16 group. Okay. So see, in case of 15 group, we have to write electronic configuration in the form of electrons. We take as a orbital. This is called as NS2. Okay. In case of NP3, so 3 electrons. Okay. But in case of this 16 group. This is the distribution of electrons in the different orbits, right? So, this is also in case of 15 group elements, this is called as C orbital. And the P orbital is the off-field electronic configuration in case of P orbital. The off-field electronic configuration in case of 15th group, it gives the extra stability. What is the reason? Because it is a off-field electronic configuration of p orbital. So only it gives extra stability compared to 16 group. So only we have to apply the more energy in case of 15 group compared to 16 group. Allige, the 16 group in agutte have to apply the little amount of energy to a less amount of energy to remove the outermost electron present in the valence shell compared to 15 group. So this is highly stable, the 16 groups are less stable compared to 15 group. This is some of the properties of this group, like 16 group elements. Okay. Again, this also having some more properties. Example, but oxygen, sulfur, and cerium and tellurium, even fluorium also. So usually this oxygen, the sulfur, they are present in a different oxidation state. So the first we take as an example as an oxygen, we call as the different oxidation state of oxygen, different oxidation state of oxygen. It is also called as trenching reactivity. Oxidation state of oxygen and trends in reactivity. Trends in reactivity. See, so now we take as one of the example in a group 16 element is the oxygen. This oxygen present in a different oxidation state. For example, the common oxidation state of the oxygen present in the form of oxides. So we are already familiar. The oxide formal element present is equal to the -2, and that is the highest electronegative element at the character. Because of the high electronegativity nature, high electronegativity, they having the highest oxidation state is equal to the minus 2 present in the form of oxide. So for example, some compounds like oxygen dichloride, the oxidation state of oxygen is equal to the plus 2, is like less compared to minus 2 in case of oxidation state. Again, it also present in the form of dioxygen dichloride. The oxidation state of oxygen here is equal to plus 1. This is the different oxidation state of oxygen present in a different compounds in their combined state. So even the hydrogen peroxide also H2O2 on the container, this is called as a hydrogen peroxide, in which the oxidation state of oxygen is minus 1. See, the oxygen present in different oxidation state. The different oxidation state. What is the reason? Because the oxygen having the high electronegative nature, again they also having the 4 electrons in their valence shell. 4 electrons in their valence shell, we call that the oxidation state, the different oxidation state. But compared to oxygen, in a different element is also present in the form of the different oxidation state, or they exist. The different oxidation state called plus 2, again even plus 4, even plus 6 also. Except the oxygen. See, the oxygen exists minus 2 oxidation state. What is the reason? Because of their high electronegativity and small size. So except these oxygen, they having, see, in a different elements in all of them, they having the orbitals. Okay, so except the oxygen sulfur. Now we take the oxygen here. The oxygen, they having like d orbital. It's a 0 d orbital and the to vacant d orbital we call it as a does not d orbital. So, the oxygen does not have d orbital. We call it as vacant d orbital. So, only they exist high electronegative nature. So, also exist in the form of different oxidation state, minus 2, plus 2, plus 1, even minus 1 also. But generally, except oxygen, the different element present in a 16 group, they also exist the different oxidation state like plus 2, plus 4 and plus 6. The last one is this polonium. The polonium does not exist plus 6 oxidation state. Plus 6 oxidation state. Why? Because we call as very important, they produced inert pair effect. Produced inert pair effect. What is mean by inert pair effect? So before going to inert pair effect, so we know that the oxygen does not have any d orbital. E d orbital either orbital the access irodrinda, high electronegativity nature irodrinda, they exist the different oxidation state in a different compound. We call it as a combined compound. So, the different elements present in these 16 group, the different elements they are present in plus 2, plus 4, plus 6, oxidation state. Why? Because they have a vacant availability of vacant d orbital, they exist the different oxidation state like plus 2, plus 4, plus 6. But in case of polonium, does not exist in a plus 6 oxidation state. Why? Because it produces inert pair effect. So only you have to conclude one of the definition and one of the sentence here. In down the group, the stability of the oxidation state plus 6 decreases. The stability of plus 6 oxidation state decreases because of inert pair effect. The stability of plus 4 oxidation state increases. Okay, plus 6 oxidation state in agutte kadame agta barutte stability, plus 4 oxidation state in agutte jaasti agta barutte. So only we have to see the plus 4 oxidation state is a very predominant in case of group 16m. So we have to compare the stability of plus 6 and plus 4. In doubt group, the 6 oxidation state level stability kadama agutte, plus 4 oxidation state in agutte jaasti agutte. This is very, very important. So now we call it as inner pair effect. What is mean by inner pair effect? So now we need to solve one of the general example. lone electron configuration NS2NP4. Okay, now empty orbital signal there is 0. Otherwise, the next we have to write this NS2 NP4 electrons. Now, we have to write in the form of electrons in the orbital present in orbital 4 electrons. These electrons shifted d orbitals. D orbital is shift orbital. So let us see. So can I shift orbital? Can I have the p orbital in the complete vacant orbital? See. Complete. You have to see. 4 electrons in the shift orbital. This is called as NS2 on the current. NS2. So complete 0 is the end. P orbital complete 0 is the end. It is equal to the NS2 of the correct idea is nearest to the nobleness electronic configuration. Your nobleness electronic configuration equal up to the nobleness electronic configuration. But it is very difficult to remove the electron. Okay, so only this is acrylic inert. This is acrylic inert. This is effect is produced in case of this 16 group elements. We call it as inert pair effect. Reason is that the main one of the code inert pair effect is the outermost electrons in the middle distributed part body. 4 electrons from the 4 electrons in case jump remove is equal to the NS2. NS2 is equal to the nearest double gas electronic configuration. The electronic configuration equal. We know the reason the double gases are highly inert in nature. So only this effect is called as inert pair effect. Inert pair effect. Because of this reason, both plus 6 and plus 4 oxidation state is a very predominant in covalent in nature. Okay, it's a both are covalent in nature, very, very important. So it is also one of the reason. The next reason is as oxygen as well as the different elements present in these compounds exist in different oxidation state and then they also produce the different effect called the inert pair effect and then currently. So next class we discuss the different properties of oxygen they have in the period across the corresponding period and we take as a 15 group period. The criteria we called as anonymous property and the criteria anonymous property of oxygen we discuss in next class. Thank you.